What's up, everybody? Once again, it's Brand Man Sean, and I gotta talk about a reason that a lot of people have trouble marketing. Now, there's a lot of reasons that people have trouble marketing, why they're marketing wrong, but here's just one of them. Not being able to see outside of your own bubble. Now, what do I mean by that? Well, on a lot of occasions, I'll hear people say something like, yo, nobody cares about this artist, or how can you qualify this artist as being somebody big? They're not anybody. Or the ever so sarcastic, who is that? I don't know who that is. As if you not knowing who it is means that that person is a nobody. That's not how it works. Now, some people are still like really, really young, where they're just still in the stage where they don't realize that the world is a lot bigger than their own interests, the things that they know and things that they care about. But for those of you of a certain age, you don't have any excuse, and you need to be able to understand that when you look at audiences, it's about what they care about, objectively what they care about, no matter what you think about it or not. And that's gonna allow you to use certain things and flip those certain things to bring attention to yourself, your product, or whatever that might be. So yes, you might have a certain opinion, even your friends and everybody you seem to know might have a certain opinion. However, that doesn't necessarily validate the entire marketplace. Understand you have a small sample size and try to figure out what there is about that thing that you might not like or might not know about that attracts a lot of people to it. What is it that they like about it? Is there something you can use for yourself and market yourself that way? Or is there just something about that you can integrate into something else altogether? Who knows, but you're missing opportunities whenever you dismiss something just because you don't see the value in it. The marketer's mind, we're not talking about when you're in your product innovator bag, your artist bag. That's cool. That's a lot more selfish, a lot more focused. But when you're in your marketer's bag, you have to be able to acknowledge and be empathetic to whatever the marketplace is saying. It's about listening and understanding other people's opinion versus trying to implement your own and push it on other people's. Because when it comes to marketing, a lot of times your opinion can get in your own way and you miss opportunities and windows that could have been taken advantage of. Y'all remember that video when Jay-Z went on the train ride and that lady didn't know who he was? I've known similar situations to happen to pretty big people. As a matter of fact, on one of my own videos, I was looking through this Instagram page and I sarcastically pointed out some guy named Gary Vee as if I didn't know who he was. And I saw comments that said, how do you not know who Gary Vee is? Well, at the end of the day, if you look at Gary Vee's followers, I mean, he only has like 2 million, maybe he has more than that at this time. But at the end of the day, how many people are there in the world? Billions versus 2 million followers. Don't forget that things that are big to you are small to other people and vice versa. When you're in your marketer bag, it's not your job to have an opinion. It's your job to see what's there and how can you flip it for the intention that you need. And that's it for this video. Would love to know what you guys think as always. And if you like this video, go ahead and hit the like button. If you like it, you might as well share it. And if you're not subscribed, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button.